Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update your mouse drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. No matter what brand of mouse you have, the methods in this video should work. It will also work if your mouse is Bluetooth, wireless, and you might be able to update trackpad drivers too on your laptop. There are a few ways to check for driver software, and in a lot of the cases, your drivers might be already up to date. Most devices won't need drivers to be downloaded to work, but it's worth checking to see if there are any driver updates available. If your mouse isn't working on Windows 11, then I do have a separate video that will cover many ways to fix a mouse that is not working, so click the card on screen now for that. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. We'll start by using the automatic Windows tool to try and update our drivers. To do this, first head to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. When the Device Manager opens, look for the section called Mice and Other Pointing Devices and double-click on it to expand it. In here, look for the mouse you want to update the drivers for. If you don't see it on the list, make sure it is connected and working on your PC. If you do see it, double-click on its name to bring up the Properties window. Now go to the Driver tab, which should be the second option. In here, find where it says Update Driver and click on that. Now choose the automatic option, which should be the top option of the two available. If there are any drivers that Windows finds, it should install them automatically. However, it might say that the best drivers are up to date. If you want, you can click on Search for updated drivers on a Windows update. Remember this method to update drivers in case you can get the driver file later. In that case, you can use the manual method instead of the automatic method we have just done to navigate to where the file is stored. You shouldn't have to worry about this though. Once you have installed the driver, you may need to restart your PC. We'll now move on to another way to update device drivers. You can do this method even if Windows couldn't find any driver updates. This method is to check on the website of the manufacturer. This will be slightly different depending on the brand your mouse is. Go to the official website of your mouse manufacturer, for example Logitech. Have a look on the manufacturer's website for a drivers page. Alternatively, you could search on Google for the mouse brand and then drivers. Some brands will have a drivers page, but just make sure you are on the official website as I am not responsible if you download something from a fake source. You should have the website or information about where to get drivers on the box of your mouse or in the instruction manual. On the driver's site for the brand of mouse you have, most should display or allow you to search for your model number or series. Search and find yours and then find where it allows you to download the driver. Download the driver and once it's finished, open the file. It should be a setup file and all you need to do is follow the steps to install it. Once again, this method will vary depending on your mouse manufacturer. And so that is how to update your mouse drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.